The following video is brought to you by Yellow Jacket. Visit yellowjacket.com to find out why Yellow Jacket is the industry standard in refrigerant hoses, tools, manifolds, and vacuum pumps, and many other tools. Guys, I just tore out this extremely old rain unit. Came out Friday. And it was low on gas. Bottom of the condenser coil is leaking like crazy. We got the approval yesterday afternoon to swap it out. So we're here to do that today. I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can. Hopefully this video will make it to YouTube. But the tenant is lingering, hanging around, so we'll see what we can do. All right, guys, we got the new condenser set. It's builder's model ICP. I got everything piped in. That's a walk-in cooler for the convenience store next door. So I just got to go get some nitrogen now and hit that up and flow it. And then we can start brazing. All right, guys, our machine is operational. It literally just started. So we're gonna give things time to settle in. Piping came out really nice. Only thing about ICP is Chinese capacitor, just like Goodman. And the R model in ICP, which is the builder's model, has always been cheap. But man, they have went even cheaper with it. Because when I was doing my own thing back in Alexandria, I never sold the R model because my supplier didn't stock them. Now, I would have used them on rental property like this, but they just didn't stock them. And they were giving me such good prices on the N model. It was okay. But I haven't seen an R model, a brand new one, in a while. And man, they have just went even cheaper with the R model. But they're probably giving us damn good pricing on these R models, and we use them on rental property like this. So all right, well, things are settling in. We'll get a target superheat here shortly, and we'll go from there. All right, guys, here's one last look at the machine before I go. It's running, cooling. I just want to point out to everybody that I do insulate my suction lines. I have a lot of comments on my channel where people have said he never insulates his suction line. Well, that's not true. It's the last thing that I do. I do my brazing, I do my vacuum, I do my charging, then I insulate. But you can clearly see right there that my suction line's insulated. The reason I do that is in case I have any leaks, or you know, it just makes it easier to put your pipe clamps on. I don't mind splitting it and wrapping a few pieces of duct tape on it. I use UL listed duct tape, so it works fine. I mean, ArmaFlex is gonna bake over the years anyway, so you know. I was even using that UV resistant tape, and it wasn't even helping. So, all right, but it's a little builder's model ICP. Hooked on a brand new air handler, changed the air handler. The boss man changed the air handler about 2 years ago. And rental people wanted to leave the condenser against his judgment, and or against his recommendation, but they did it anyway. Came out a couple days ago, the condenser coil was leaking. I talked to the tenants, they said it barely made it through the weekend because I gassed them up Thursday or Friday, one of the two. All right. Very quiet though for a little builder's model. Copeland scroll compressor, Gentech fan motor. Everything else is the same. All right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see y'all in the next one.